Well, we can go just putt around and come back.
Yeah, yeah, just let me get my hair in here and then...
Or just cut it off, man.
Nah, I'll lose all my smarts with it.
Ah, yeah, I know how that goes. I think there's too many people.
That's right.
Whatever. Are we gonna?
I think we're gonna stay together for a bit. You've at least cleaned the bike up.
What's that?
It looks clean.
I try. Maybe garage long enough. I look at it just clean every now and then.
Yeah. Yeah, I was worried, should I leave you or you know, stop? But I figured you could make it. You need a hill climb of death?
No.
Got one for you. This is it, right? Yeah, you go up here. So you want to go back and fetch some people?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to just sit.
Yeah.
Now, how much of that trail can you go up? Yep. You okay?
That's steep.
I bet it is.
He did better than I thought.
You're 60-70% of the way up.
Well, I don't have to try it. You know what? I thought he was going to make it once he got over half.
So did I.
Good strategic exit.
Yeah, that was a great exit.
Well, I mean, there's a lot of inexperienced people who try and hold the bike. No. With your hands.
He's gingerly coming down the hill.
He's going to ride off into victory.
Coming down it, I'm like sinking into it. Look how loose that is.
Yeah.
There's no fucking way.
You try it again?
What's that?
You gonna try again?
No.